We had to attack the thing from all angles, man.
We basically start with a blank piece of paper.
That's what it took to take the whole thing to the next level.
The scope of the project was really pretty huge.
It's like we're always thinking about how to make it better.
The end result is complete creation.
What we accomplish on the bike can't be done by just a small handful of people.
We've got really experienced guys covering all aspects of the design.
It's one of the first times where equipment got to really get involved in the bike side of things from the very beginning.
And those details, those nuances are what makes the bike, you know, over the top.
We're diehard riders.
Some days I'm like, how are we gonna top this? How is there anything more?
Every year we work diligently on improving the performance.
Now we had to bring in a massive team of experts to take the Epic to the next level of what you see today.
The 2014 Epic is the best work that we've done.